Evening, folks. This is Jason, and welcome to Mecha Taco. Tonight we are playing a personal favorite game of mine, a game you've probably never heard of. It is Cool Toon, SNK, of all companies, for the Sega Dreamcast. Came out in 2000. And, gosh, 2000? That's sad. It's like 16 years old. I'm just letting that sink in right now. I'm not even going to try to explain the game yet. We're just going to jump into it. I also apologize for this tiny, tiny little window I'm in right now. I mean, let's see, there. Yeah, like that big. I wanted to get as much of the screen as possible. Now, initially, there we go, turn that down some. Initially, of course, the game wasn't in widescreen. There were widescreen Dreamcast games. This was not one of them. However, thanks to the power of emulation, you can turn on extra geometry. And in this case, it actually works. Now, you do get a couple of 2D artifacts here and there. Not really that big of a deal, so I'm just going to let it slide. I've never played the game in widescreen. And I'm very excited to do so. Don't ask why. It's neat, okay? Leave me alone. This game upscales beautifully. It is... A lot of Dreamcast games do, actually. But this game in particular, just due to the art style, looks amazing in higher resolution. So, let's go ahead and load it. Get it running here. Let's open up the emulator. And that should work. There we are. There's that Dreamcast scene. Ah, love it. Now, I'm not going to do a whole lot of talking as I play, because it's a rhythm game. And, you know, I'll probably make noises here and there. Yes. I had to remove my old save game because I want to start fresh. That's fine, whatever. SNK. Not a fighting game. Alright, we'll skip the intro for now. Oh, 2000. I'm excited. I'm really excited to play this again. So we have a choice. Do we play Amp? Do we play Spica? Yeah, I'm going to play Spica. If this goes well, I plan on playing it again, and we'll play through as Amp next time. But I'm going with Spica. So I like the music better. Can't help it. I am going to change an option here. Yes, please. The difficulty setting. It has been a little while, so I want to try to keep it here. That's fine. Alright. Save. Yes. No, that's the wrong button. There we go. Alright. Wait, did I just load? I loaded, didn't I? Dang it. That is the save button. Yes, please. There we go. Now we're in business. Alright, we're done. You might have noticed there's the Neo Geo Pocket Gate. There was a game called Cool Jam, I believe, for the Neo Geo Pocket. I have never played it, but it's... The games connect somehow. I'm not quite sure what they do together. So let's go ahead and... Let's get busy. Yeah, early 2000 CG. I'm gonna have my frozen cook while he watches. I'll also turn my mic off. Every character design in the game is by pop artist Ippei Gyuobu, and an amazing artist. His work is just fantastic stuff. Really, really out there. Really exaggerated designs. Just gorgeous, gorgeous stuff all the way around. And really comes to life in this game. So we're just gonna skip the story going on here. Alright, so he's giving me a basic tutorial how to play. See the two artifacts on the side. No big deal. It's gonna start off very simple. Simple enough, until it isn't. Games that just kind of make you smile. This is one of them. I can't help it. It just makes me happy. There's so many fun details going on, like the little monster under the guy's bed there. I don't think I could sleep in this room though. Things considered. You want to watch my replay? Nope. Though I did do well. That's right. Platinum. Thank you very much. As if it would be anything else. I am on easy, though. The harder difficulty... It happens in easy, too, but... Harder difficulty has a lot more notes that are not on the very edge of the circle. They're in between the center and the edge, and those are tricky. Especially with the Dreamcast analog pad, dear God. I'm using a 360 pad right now. Yes, I want to save. Always save. Come on. Play safe. I just noticed my Xbox pad has a nice pink shade to it also. Can't really see it in this light. Yeah, you can't really see. There it is. My little custom pad. Alright. Now I gotta practice. Is teaching me how to dance, really. Or Fritz, as it's called in this universe. Holding down the shoulder button is advised in the game, because as you get more and more combos, you can boom, which just increases your score significantly. That up. But I mean, super simple texture work. And lots of flat colors. Which helps the game. Upscale. Beautiful. Just absolutely gorgeous. I came this close to saying, helps the game age, but if you ever hear me say that, just leave a nasty YouTube comment. Games don't age. It's a stupid saying. Some frustrating moments in this game, and we will get to them, and I will be frustrated. No matter how many times I've played it, there are segments in this game that are just, yeah, throw your controller at the screen frustrating, but hell, if we can get through World Court Tennis, we can get through this together. Hi, Yusa, how's it going? Yep, I'm ready to Fritz. Alright, so I've got... And see, obviously the screen there up the upper left, the UI, cuts off because it's not supposed to be widescreen. But I've made it widescreen and it looks good. It looks great widescreen. I love it. I can change my clothes, but I can't buy any clothes right now. So, let's leave. Let's go to town. Is that the shop? Cool Town. Yeah, we'll go there. What you got? She's got clothes. Designs are great. They're so bizarre. Oh, I can't buy anything yet. Whatever. Done here. Talk to me. Let's go to town. Extra geometry cutting through the widescreen scene. Let's cope with it. Imagination. Kamio's very happy to see you. It's like the whole game was like designed through Adobe Illustrator. It just has that look. I love it. Except for the aliasing. by Kamiya. Bring it on. Nice to meet you. Nice to our guest. Now, you look at this game, it does not look like an SNK game at all, which is amazing. But this is the kind of stuff the Dreamcast was doing, and it was fantastic for it. Yeah, we don't need to see replay. Oh, platinum again. Oh. Drat. Take that, King of Tennis. Bastard. Such a tiny window. I do apologize about that. I just want you to experience the full glory of Cool Cool Toon. Her reaction is Sugoi. I want to go to Spider Circus. That sounds wonderful. After we go to Webb's Cafe first, though. Alright, now we're in for it. Yeah. 60 frames, of course. Dreamcast people. Such a good system. It really was. Notice the town is named Orange Park. I used to live like 10 minutes away from an Orange Park. If you like traffic, Orange Park's the place to be. If you like waiting like 25 minutes to get to a place like that's only 2 miles down the road, Orange Park.
こっち?あっち?やっぱりそっち?いや、君たち。なんだ、神岡?ワンワンは?ワンワン?いや、知らないね。何言ってんの?神岡ワンワンでしょ?おいおい、僕は正真正銘の神岡。あ、そう。やっぱワンワンじゃないんだ。 それにしてもいいフリッツだったよ。またこう、が、冷め。とりあえず帰ろうか。そうだね。ワンワンいないし。じゃ、またね。ワンワンじゃなかった。カミオ。ガウ。
Poor Camille. Yes, please. Look at that VMU. That's the happiest VMU you've ever seen. Look, he's just like, "Wee, save me, please. Use me for your save game. I will. I'll save all over you." Yes, please keep playing. Oh, yeah. Oh. Ronke is the name of the character coming up. Ended up naming one of my World of Warcraft characters after her. Actually, it was Ronke's design that partially inspired me to take up drawing. For better or worse. Let's do some exploring real quick. Can I buy things now? You know, I may need to get like a card or something first. Oh no, there we go. Oh, sweet. This place. He was just hanging out in the ceiling there, or the roof. Alright, let's change. That's our two-player outfit. There, now I fit in. I was feeling just alien. I love the story mode. Letterboxing.
Alright.
How to Flitz. Seriously, her design is amazing.
Oh,
のようじゃな。このエセウサギが。
あんたはドクタースティン。
ほう、まだ覚えとったと見える。ま、そんなことはどうでもよい。この本もらっていくぞ。
冗談じゃないわよ。なんであんたなんかに。
なんかバイオレンスな知り合いだね。綺麗に入ってたよ、今の蹴り。
ああ、あいつは昔からこうなのよ、まったくもう。
大変だね。
I want another cool, cool tune. I really do. This is just the environment and everything is gorgeous. Ippei Gyuobu, he's a lot of his work. I mean, he does a lot of mainstream stuff. He's done artwork for Nike. Dr. Pepper, Warner Brothers, he's just all over the map. He did Tokyo Game Show one year, too. I was transfixed for a second. I couldn't help it. Forgot to push the button. Oh, platinum again. Jason, why are you so good? I don't know. Just, I try not to be. Again, I'm playing on easy. Leave me alone. I never realized, like, her three piercings there. It's great. Oh, hey. Basically, they're challenging me to a Fritz. Or Flitz off. So I'm practicing right now. There was a, some sort of, it's like SNK fighting jam type game. Came out several years ago. One of the backgrounds had cool tune characters in it. So at least at the time, they weren't all forgotten. But it's definitely one of those where, like, you know, Western fighting game SNK fans would just be like, no idea what the hell it is. Granted, most Western SNK fighting game fans are pretty familiar with the Japanese games. This one definitely seems to have gone under everybody's radar. Which is a shame. As much as I like Space Channel 5, and I do like Space Channel 5 a lot, actually. Honestly, I don't feel it holds a candle to this one. I mean, Space Channel 5, the music is fantastic. Gameplay is simple enough. And, of course, the first one on the Dreamcast, it was all FMV backgrounds, which is, I admit, I was disappointed with. Compared to Cool Toon, which is all real-time, 60 frame. And yeah, I liked it a lot. We'll have to do Space Channel 5 at some point. Space Channel 5 is a good game. It is fun. It doesn't upscale terribly well just due to the fact that the backgrounds are in low resolution and the polygon models are in high resolution. 2 did a much better job because it was all real time. Sucks. one of those rhythm games where if you pause it, you have two options. Quit or retry. There is no actual pause. And yes, I have the soundtrack to the game. Leave me alone. I think I got it from CD Japan, actually. I was just amazed I could find it. I really do need to see if I can find Cool Cool Jam. Although being for the Neo Geo Pocket, I worry about collector's cost on that. The collector's tax. Excuse me. Aw, she made a friend. Yes. Oh yeah, we can still play. It's early. It's early. I'm not frustrated yet. That will change. Trust me. Oh god. Yeah. It'll change. I guess that's not my house, but I don't care. I'm crashing here. Let's go shopping. I love shopping. For the life of me, I don't remember what the hell this does. There's a B. It says web. I don't know. It's some online feature, I think. I'll hold off. Let's see if I can find a fact on that. I still have my Neo Geo Pocket. In fact, it's right back there somewhere. It's a cute little blue camouflage number. It's actually a neat system. Believe it or not, the fighting games on it are pretty nice. They're easy to play, too. The little analog joystick is surprisingly very well made. And it's not like playing fighting games on a handheld. I mean, it feels like you're playing an actual fighting game and not, you know, some loser Game Boy port. I'm having a drink. Take note of her hat. It looks like purple tentacle. And now you won't be able to see anything other than purple tentacles. Take over the world. It's purple tentacle. All it needs is little tiny hands. Sloppy. I'm thinking too much of purple tentacle. One of my favorite video game villains actually is purple tentacle. Just based on the concept alone. He's a tentacle. I think future tentacle had a beard too, which is even better. Oh. I'd be surprised. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get a platinum on this. Yeah. Too distracted. No, I got it. Okay. Still go. I'm still awesome. So, there are little arcade parts in the game. This is like your first major hurdle. Technically, this one isn't that hard, but it's still a pain in the area. Don't worry about that. He will say the words, or the letters that you need to push. Oh, come on, that was... Awesome. That was close. I can't tell you how many times I've had to, like, repeat that. Even though I screwed up quite a bit. Stone. I will take that. That's fine. I take no offense to getting a lousy rating during arcade moments. Oof, sorry, folks. Getting comfortable. I'm just in that tiny window up there. I really hope you don't mind this. Let me out! I'll work on that. I did not spend a whole lot of time formatting. I just kind of went with it. I made the main screen bigger than it needs to be, but... Yeah, that's okay. Is her name. Yeah, she's a brat. Alright, this is gonna get hard, actually. If I remember correctly. Can't help it. I've heard this song so many times. I know some of the lyrics. Lovely Panda. We're dancing in a cemetery with robot zombies. Singing about Lovely Panda. It's... I miss games like this. I really do. Mixing it up with new buttons. Oh, Platinum. Thank you very much. I feel like I'm on TV. I'm just like, I'm watching the screen. It's not really what's happening. I'm just checking my, making sure everything's recording the way it's supposed to be. Why is it automatically on no? That's... Why would you think that's a good idea? But that one's on yes. Again, Gyuobu's designs are just phenomenal. Yeah. Excuse me. Alright, let's, make it aware. What are those? Oh, I don't know what they do. I feel like doing that. Alright, let's go. Oh, shoot, I think there's another... Some tiny graphical errors there. Honestly, the emulation is pretty decent. If I remember correctly, I think we have to sneak into the Flitz tournament going on. Yeah. Oh shoot, this is another exciting arcade part. Alright. Yeah, this is gonna... Be prepared. We're gonna be repeating this a bit. She's gone. All right. Yes, please. All right. Remember the button combinations here. Smile on Jesus' face. He's ready to blow her away. A red. A red. A is red. Remember that. Yep. Got it all the time. Nice. Nice. All right. It's not over yet. Don't celebrate. Excuse me. If only it was over yet. I think, like, this whole sequence is the last arcade sequence in the game. Although there may be another bomb sequence. There's one that I always have to look up, which I'm checking out now. It's not this one, though. I think I can do this one. Yeah. Jesus. I'm gonna have to redo this one. This one. A is the top laser, B is side laser. Shoot. I messed the last one up. Messed that last one up. Where's it gonna start me at? Oh, come on, that's okay. Dashu. This part every time.
Number
Shoot, were those three notes? Nope. I hate that. This part is rough. Alright, alright, alright. Oops. I really should start paying attention. A is top, B is side. BAX, BAX, remember this, BAX. BAX, BAX. Start with B, then go to A, then go to X, then go to B. BAX. Shimata. Oh, come on. That was it. I did it right. Oh, I hate this part. It's the worst. Hang on. I want to read this just to make sure I'm doing it right here. Right, I did all that. You know what? I think this is wrong. It's ugly. Actually, I did pretty well. Alright. And we're back. Get the first three right, then we'll script the last one. Shoot. Thank you. FYI, the FAC misses that. Y is the last button combination you should be pushing. B-A-X-Y, which the game shows you at the very beginning. Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's the last one. There may be another bomb one somewhere. I'm just glad that's over with, because that sucked.
いや、どう見ても違うと思う。え、違うの？多分ここタワーの中だよ。その通り、ここはタワーの中です。あんたたちはこのイヤミンの罠に引っかかったのですよ。罠って？ってことに、僕たちですね。要するに、あんたたちはタワーの中に閉じ込められたと、まあそういうことです。
So what is this, our second Dreamcast game? That's right, we did Bongayo. We haven't done any 3D games. This is the first. Dreamcast emulation is kind of sketchy sometimes, so... this one I know works fairly well. A risque model, actually, with the texturing there. I don't think you'd ever notice that, yeah. Jeez. I don't think you'd actually notice that on a Dreamcast. Also, cool design, though. Basically, she's here to put us down. We're just children. Remember that. That'll be important. Is so important is that it'll cover up for some of your mistakes sometimes. Depending on the timing. I to admit, that is one hot mummy. Oof. Definitely could have gone better, though. Definitely could have gone much better. I really just wanted to say hot mummy so I could put that as one of the YouTube tags. To see what analytics does for hot mummy. I got a platinum. That's surprising. Oh, well, we're getting... We're definitely winding down.
やるね、あいつ。いくら突っ張っても子供は子供。おとなしく降参しな。やっぱりあいつムカつく。でも今のフリッツは子供には無理です。
あんた魔女でしょ？なんとかなんないの？何の騒ぎだ。宴にしては少々時間が早すぎはしないか。ん？まあ、状況を説明しても。はは。少女が二人侵入いたしました。少女？これはまた可愛い侵入者だ。
It's Morpheus. Totally Morpheus.
Bingo. Dare sore?
Mo, kono machi o tabaneru tōchisha desu. Kingo ni niramaretara kono machi ni irarenaku naru desu.
That would be the king of Flitz.
Sonna no dou demo ii kara, dou ni ka shite otona ni katsu mahō toka nai wake?
But it's Morpheus, you know, gone through a 90s Marvel filter. It's like the Hollywood Morpheus. Oh, it's on now. Magic. How interesting. She spawned a twin mummy. Again, these designs are amazing. I love them. The kid gloves are off now. Literally. This game is so cool. Nice looking game. 16 years old, still very nice. I said Dreamcast games at a high resolution really, really stand the test of time, as they would say. I like how Evil's lips move, but not Spica's. Christ, are we challenging him already? I thought we'd get to save. Nope. Straight into battle. Is killing me. Clawing my controller. Just like the king. Don't wear it out in public, Marsh. That's just a court order. Ooh. Man, if that's not a platinum, I'll be surprised. Save it, save it, save it, save it. Oh, handy shot.
その振り付けに免じて今回のプレイ許すとしよう。フェスタでの検討を期待しておるぞ、少女たち。
Yes, please. And you know what? We're going to save it here for the night. All right. So there you go. Cool Toon. And we will continue Cool Toon tomorrow. We'll see. There you go. It's, you know, it's a cool game. That's all I have to say. I really, really like Cool Toon. It's incredibly stylish. The flat shaded polygons allow the game to up-res beautifully, as I've stated before. And I'd love to see it re-released. 'Cause nobody has played this game. It was only released on the Dreamcast in Japan. And even then, amongst Dreamcast imports, nobody knows of Cool Toon. And I mean, it's SNK of all developers. It's SNK, probably the best 3D game they've made. You know, they took a chance with it. I don't know. I have no idea if it paid off. Probably not. But again, a lot of companies were taking chances with the Dreamcast, and it does. It looks beautiful. It looks absolutely beautiful. And somebody has to pick it up. I mean, even SNK. I mean, they're back in business now. They're releasing some of their older titles, and they just released KOF 14, 15, I don't know, whatever. The really generic-looking one. I'm sorry. It does. It doesn't impress me, sadly. They just upgraded. They just added a patch that added a new lighting engine, which does help. But it's not so much the designs. No, I'm sorry. It's not so much the modeling. It's the designs. The designs are so generic that it just bugs me. But that's another argument altogether. We're talking about Cool Toon, which has beautiful designs. Tune in tomorrow as we adventure into the adult world of Cool Town and see what kind of mischief we get into. God, I really hope there's no more arcade sequences. Though, we did pretty good, honestly, tonight. I've been very impressed with myself. I'm patting myself on the back, and again, and you know, I'm hugging myself because I love me. That's it. So, thank you again for joining me, and I will see you all tomorrow. Good night, all.